next one is a keyboard shortcut. This is also important. You can learn it from the website of the Zoom app as well. So there are some key features for help you in order to activate the feature of Zoom in rapidly. So you can use this keyboard shortcut.